today, walking out Bromley today, we've got Ollie and Ryan. And walking out Torquay United this afternoon, we've got Aaron, who will be taking part in a penalty shootout at half-time, along with Ollie and Ryan. Right, let's run through the two teams then, and start with visitors Torquay United. They start with 1, Sean McDonald. 2, Ben Winter. 4, Kyle Cameron.
Thank you.
podcast from Talking United in the 69th minute, number 11, at Jake Andrews. Ladies and gentlemen, of all-time score here at Hayes Lane, Bromley 3, Torquay United 3. Thank you very much for your attendance and support this afternoon.